I don't know what comes over him, but his heart starts going up super fast and they're shining. And then he turns into a literal god. He goes Super Saiyan. Like, he just literally starts floating in the air. I thought maybe he had like a Totem of Undying in his back pocket, but no. No, this was just the power of Dream. And then he just summoned in a sword and just starts beating the crap out of Mr. Beast. It was so cool.